So, this is my first time playing Destiny game. First person shooter released on PS4 at 2014. Okay, so I already start the game. Oh, first we must set the screen bounds. Okay, let's already and the brightness. Maybe yeah, 4 is fine. Subtitle. I choose enable. Okay, prefer a friend. Dismiss. Maybe we can add friend later. First, choose your class. There is Titan, Hunter, and Warlock. So for Titan is Armored Engine. Warlock. Hunter is Stalk and Kill with Ruthless Precision. And Titan is Armored Engine of War. And Warlock, I think more magic user or like magician, mage. Let's just Titan. First, customize your appearance. Okay, I choose. It is human, awoken, exo. So let's just female human, maybe awoken. Male or female? Okay, exo is just look weird. So I just choose a female face. First, choose the face and skin color. Okay, I think it's fine. So for the hair, I will choose the there are only 15 hairstyle. We can choose this one. No, this one. Too girly. It's yeah. Things look good. Now marking. It's look. Looks like an assassin, so I choose no marking. So we finish. So this is the opening scene. Planet Mars, present day. So human finally live on Mars. On this game, I don't know. Let's see.
We called it the Traveler, and its arrival changed us forever. Great cities were built on Mars and Venus. Mercury became a garden world. Human lifespan tripled.
So let's watch the opening
of miracles.
First,
we stared out at the galaxy and knew that it was our destiny to walk in the light of other stars. But the Traveler had an enemy, a darkness which had hunted it for eons across the black gulfs of space. Centuries after our golden age began, this darkness found us. And that was the end of everything. But it was also a beginning.
So where we are?
Is it possible? There you are.
Guardian?
Eyes up, Guardian.
Work. You're alive. You don't know how long I've been looking for you.
I'm a ghost. Actually, now I'm your ghost, and
also,
you... Well, you've been dead a long time. So
I
you're
just...
going to see a lot of things you won't understand.
Alive, I just...
This
what
is
can
Fulton
I
territory.
The robot?
We
Small
aren't safe
robot?
Here. I have to get you to the city.
Small flying robot or ghost.
Don't worry, I'm still with you. We need to move fast. We won't survive
okay,
long
now
out
we
the open like this.
In control.
Let's get inside the wall.
So just sit back and watch the gameplay video. Yes. So let's do this.
I didn't bring you back just for you to die again. We have to move. Okay, I need to find you a weapon before the Fallen find us.
Quiet! They're right above us. Hang tight. Fallen thrive in the dark. We won't. We need more light. I'll see what I can do. Another one of these horrible military systems. And a few centuries of entropy working against me. Found a rifle. Grab it.
I hope you know how to use that thing. Watch for motion on the tracker. There's more ahead. Keep it up. A loot cache. Let's see what's inside. Trip mines. Don't touch them.
The Fallen have a tighter hold on this place than I thought. Just a little bit further. Let's hope there's something left out there. This was an old cosmodrome. There's got to be something we can fly out of here. Incoming! Fallen ships! This close to the surface. Move! I'm picking up signs of an old jump ship. Could be our ticket out of here.
Thank you.
There's a ship. Clear them out. All right. Let me see if I can get us out of here.
It's been here a while. Hasn't made a jump in centuries. We're lucky the Fallen haven't completely picked it clean.
Will it fly?
I can make it work.
Thank you.
Welcome to the last safe city on Earth. The only place the Traveler can still protect. It took centuries to build. Now, we're counting every day it stands. And this tower is where the Guardians live.
A monstrous cipher.
Bad rattle, very bad.
Traveler picked a winner there.
Checking for bounties, Guardian. Present. Goodbye.
Heat shields on the fritz. Too soon. Careful out there. See you around.
Must be something important. How can I help you?
If you see Fenchurch out there, tell him his shipment's late.
Bad rattle on this one.
It's just as it was before we lost the moon.
Shuttle to Core East departing.
Been to the Crucible?
Yes, Ted.
Anything to...
You need better gear. Report. We stand behind you.
Tell me you're not afraid of the dark.
Free-up mission. Sandy to relay.
Tomorrow's back.
Let's talk. Okay. Leave it so long next time.
One for the wall.
Hey, Titan. New ship today? Thanks.
Help me, Guardian.
Are you ready?
You want the Crucible? Jax is the Crucible.
Never showing its face.
Make it quick. I got debts to settle.
Be ready for more. Very well done.
Thank you.
There's so little left out here. We were lucky to even find this ship. A Guardian can't do much to protect the city without one. But it needs a warp drive if we ever hope to fight beyond Earth. And that Cosmodrome is the only place I know where we might still find one. We survived the Fallen once. We can do it again. A Guardian ship was recently shot down here. If the Fallen haven't gotten to it, there might be parts we can salvage. The ship's avionics are completely catatonic, but I can cull their last transmission. They managed to restore an information hub here, down in the tunnels below. We should check it out. Of the entire area. What we really need to find is a warp drive, so we can jump to any planet or moon. Our only hope is where we found our ship. We have to go back. scanning for the warp drive. Bad news. It's already in fallen hands. I hope you're ready for this. It's in the walls. You just killed an Archon. And we got a warp drive.
with.
Let's get started, Titan. Take it, Guardian. Be safe.
Ocean. Storms.
Video feed for the blind watch is down again.
He's good.
Shuttle to tower base inoperative.
Yes, Titan.
You need better gear. Well done, Guardian. I've seen this armor withstand a direct shot from a dust giant cannon. I wore this armor at the Gap. Fall and we'll be behind.